Well, the television series of the year goes to Kundli Bhagya.
Kundli Bhagya. Oh, we have the writer of Kundli Bhagya here.
The brilliant team of Kundli Bhagya. प्लीज जोरदार तालियां इनके लिए।
बिल्कुल सर, मैं आपसे जानना चाहूंगा कि ऐसा क्या है आपकी राइटिंग में कि जो आप शो लिखते हैं वो सुपर डुपर हिट ही होता है टेलीविजन पे, और कम से कम 7-8 साल तो मिनिमम उसकी लाइफ रहती ही है जब तक कोई एक्टर बीच में कुछ उंगली ना करे। तो
एक्टर मर के भी वापस आ जाते हैं।
हाँ,
मर के भी वापस आ जाते हैं।
बिल्कुल, सोचिए ना ऐसा क्या है, मतलब यू नो क्या जोड़ रहा है यू नो ऑडियंस को ये शो से।
आई रिमेम्बर जय सिंस अ लॉन्ग टाइम ही वॉज with me on a show called Kayamat, and we begin the show with this very cute character of Neve, which was played by Jay, and Jay was fabulously, fantastically cute in that show.
Thank you.
It was one of my favorite shows as a writer. I got two great actors from there. One is Jay and one is Shabbir. Shabbir was the hero of that show along with Jay. So I think Jay recalls me from there.
So sweet. Thank
Jay
you.
Has been fab.
And
I love you in that show.
Thank you so much. And very soon, you know, it will be a privilege to work with you again.
Same, yeah. This is a very, very, very special award because this is a very, very special show. Kundli Bhagya, this is the second year running. I'm winning this Dada Saheb Phalke Award. Last year, this was for Kumkum Bhagya. This year, it is for Kundli Bhagya. Both fantastically fabulous shows, good actors, very good creative unit, Mukta, Jassi, very good writing unit, not including me. My co-writer, Kavita Nagpal, my co-writer, Minal Tepati. It goes to a fabulous production, goes to a fabulous channel, which has mounted us the right way, which has backed us completely. And really thank you to Ekta Kapoor for trusting me on both these shows as a writer of Kumkum and Kundli.